Look at the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wherein he departed for Salatul Fajr, leaving his wife on the place of reading Salah. And when he returned, she was still sitting in the same place. And he returned after the sun had risen. And he asks her, "What have you been doing all along?" And she said, "Well, I was praising Allah and I was declaring the greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala." Alhamdulillah. How great is that? I'm sure all of us would love to be able to do that on a regular basis. But now listen to what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says. He says, "Can I teach you four words?" Subhanallah. Can I teach you only four words? That if you were to utter them thrice, they are better for you than everything you have done from the time I left to the time I returned. Subhanallah, four little words. What are these words? This is why we say, do not underestimate the value of the words that come out of your mouth. Be careful, in the same way that good words have a massive goodness of impact, the bad words would also affect you negatively in a huge, huge way. Let's listen to these four beautiful words. Before I say them, I repeat, he said, "I will teach you four words. If you are to repeat them thrice, they are better for you than everything that you have uttered from the time I left to the time I returned." And listen to these words. Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi. This is obviously declaring the praise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and glorifying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then he continues to say, adada khalqihi. What amount of praise am I praising Allah? The amount of his creation. I don't even know. The amount of his creation, how much ever and whatever he has created, to that amount I am praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَرِضَى نَفْسِهِ. And until he is pleased, whatever makes him happy, subhanallah, I am praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala up to the point of his pleasure. When he is pleased with me, the point of his pleasure. عَدَدَ خَلْقِهِ وَرِضَى نَفْسِهِ وَزِنَةَ عَرْشِهِ. The weight of his throne, subhanallah. زِنَةَ عَرْشِهِ refers to the weight of the throne. What is the weight of the throne? It is something well beyond our comprehension. We won't understand it. These are words of praise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَمِدَادَ كَلِمَاتِهِ. Subhanallah. You know, the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the signs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, his words are grand, they are great, they are stretched beyond the east to the west. What we see as east to west is actually nothing. It is minor in comparison to what Allah has created. So asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the praise that I am declaring of you, the glorification that I am declaring of you, oh the greatest one, should be stretched out well beyond your words. Allahu Akbar. What are the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? They are beyond our comprehension. We don't even know. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us a deeper understanding.